We are already in group, okay. Invite me.
What's going on, everybody? Welcome back to T3G. Today we are doing some Overwatch. We got a special guest, the third guy.
Yeah!
Substitute third
guy.
Today's third guy. Bach slash Ty slash Eric. I'm going to go ahead and say why we call him Bach. Bach is because we met each other over World of Warcraft a long eons ago.
Back in 2004?
Dude, yeah, 2004. basically when the game came out. Basically, 2004. Yeah, it was a little after the game came out because I didn't play right when the game came out. And we've known each other ever since, became really good friends. But his full name in the game was Baku Ryuha. And
Baku Ryuha.
Ryuha, yeah, my bad.
God, what was it? It was whatever the thing that Inuyasha picked up when his sword became something.
I haven't seen it, for the love of God.
Don't worry about it. You're going to watch it even if he tells you how he got it. You
We're
still watch
defend.
It.
I presume you're going to go Bastion?
Yeah, of course. But because that's what his name was, it was so long, and then on TeamSpeak, it was easier to say Bach, so we called him Bach, and that's basically what I've been calling him forever. But
Bach, get some...
Oh, this is a low-damage team.
But then, his name is Ty, and because he's Asian, his also name is Eric.
Yes.
We're gonna.
It's only fair that I play Genji.
Yeah, absolutely.
Say that's his Christian name. What is this hand thing that happens?
Somebody says hi. You can do that by holding down C and hello.
And then V's to melee.
Oh, that's melee. Thank you.
I figured that out earlier.
Just like most other first person shooter games.
What?
That V is a melee hit thing.
Is it really?
Most other, not all, most it's V.
I'm used to
Z or X. It's one of those.
Yeah, that's what I was
saying. I'm gonna be up here, guys. I'm Bastion, so I'm gonna set up right here. Actually, no, because we're all gonna be over there. I'm gonna first start over there. I'm gonna start over here so I can start shooting people.
Yeah. No, I saw you got on. I saw you got on like yesterday, Angel, and I was like, "Oh, cool! I'll just wait for him to get on." And then when it says that he's playing, and I'm like, "What are you doing?" You'd be like, "I'm playing Overwatch," and I go, "Oh, cool! I wish I could play." I'd be like, "Just kidding! I can." But then you were at the graduation today, so I was like, "Yeah."
I'm stunned. Get away from me! You're dead.
So apparently, headshots are still a thing in this game.
Are they?
Yeah, apparently.
Oh, shit.
That's what I was looking at.
I do love that big guy with the hammer and shield. He's just dope.
Right. I'm waiting for that. Whoa.
Behind us?
I need health. Can I help heal? That's refreshing. Who is support?
Nobody.
Ah, there it is. Somebody put up a healing thing.
Oh, there is a support.
There has to be, yeah.
Oh, there has to be, but there does not.
I mean, game does not work if you do not have a support, guys.
Well, I mean, that's true. I'm not the... I don't play support because I'm not good support on this.
I'm
going
to switch to support because I like to be able to...
So, Bach, tell me this. I firmly believe... So, you know how Team Fortress was... Everybody just loved Team Fortress. I don't know about you. Just universally, everybody loved it. Me, personally, not the biggest fan of Team Fortress.
I've actually never played TF2.
Oh, okay. Well, there you go.
What I hear, this and that game are very similar.
They are. They are very, very similar.
Team building.
Ah, that guy from the top there. Yes, they are very similar in a lot of things. Like you have to have a support, you have to have a proper team set up. But I feel like this is a better game. I don't know why.
IGN gave it a 9.4. I thought that was pretty high.
That's fairly high for freaking IGN.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. I thought it was pretty high. I mean, considering, well, I mean, I don't even know about this. I don't know much about this game. I honestly had no, I mean, I knew Blizzard was making this, but other than that, like, I did not like invest the time. Oh God.
Listen,
I
definitely
did not invest the time to like actually look into the game. What's it all about?
I'm switching to power mode, man. I'm just going to go power after this. I do much better with Pharah.
Hey, Portal. Yeah. Oh God, Portal is killing us.
Oh, you know what God. I'm really mad about?
They're really good at aiming.
I had such really great skins and stuff from the beta that didn't cross over. I was pretty mad.
Yes. I think that's one thing Blizzard messed up on. They should have definitely brought over from the open beta stuff like that.
I had so many things unlocked. And like great skins.
Ooh, listen, I can't do all the killing.
How long was even beta?
Beta was for a very long time, but only specific people could play a continuous amount of time. And then some people got invited to the closed beta. I got invited once, and then of course we got the open beta that was available before the game. All right, so I'm sitting here since they got A. I'm sitting at B. They can really go two ways at B, so I'm just gonna pay attention here.
And you're saying that, and I honestly have no. I've been playing this for about 2.5 hours. I don't know what the fuck.
I would just stay over here. They can't. They can't.
Can we cuss in this stream?
What's that? Yeah, absolutely. I think we do almost consistently.
Yeah, I think we gave up trying to be like family friendly on this channel.
Listen, as much as we'd like to be family friendly, I have a problem controlling that. So, no. Where are you?
Top, right side, top.
Oh, I see him. Get the chick.
I'm trying.
I had to reload. I'm coming. Just don't let them take that point over. Uh-oh. That's not good.
I'm switching to Bastion, too. Let's do this. Let's rock out. Rock out with the
that out.
Rock out with the stuff out.
They are...
Shit, you were joking.
Nope, they won. They took it.
Come on!
Dude, there's no way. We just got annihilated trying to take it over. They're already almost... The only way we do it is if we take them all out right now.
It's contested. Come on, buddy. Come on, buddy. I have faith in you.
I mean, that's fine.
Just gotta have the league mentality. High risk, high reward.
They pushed back, see?
Well, I killed the one chick, but... Then that chick on the right got me. Come on. God.
Is that what this game is all about, really? Just capture, defend? That's it?
There's some are.
And then there's the escort one. Those are the only two functions that I see, right?
So far, but I mean, listen, give them time.
You think they'll add more?
Oh, dude, it's Blizzard. Absolutely.
Overwatch.
Are you set up over here, Hobbs?
I am. Just not from that distance, but I am. Up to our right.
Dude! How long does this monkey, this shield...
To our right and top. The chick's up top.
Oh, God.
Whose shield? The big guy?
Yeah.
It takes like 2,000 damage, I think.
Yeah, it's a solid defense.
Yeah, I like him better than the gorilla. What's his name?
I don't know what the gorilla's defense is.
It's his shield bubble that he throws around him.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. But I don't think it lasts as long as that shield.
I like that White Reaper skin, I'm not gonna lie.
Yeah, I don't like the free skin that we got. It's like... It's like where he's at...
What? That's not the skin we got. We got the... What's her face? Widowmaker. Widowmaker Noir.
Oh, I got a skin for him that I believe is also free... If you look at your hero gallery, it's basically him, like, where he's like a mercenary with no mask on and stuff like that, and I don't really like it. I don't really like it, man. I don't really like it.
Can I look at my hero gallery over in the game? I don't think I can.
I don't think you have to exit the game, so do it later.
That's okay.
Do it later.
That's okay.
All right, we're on the attack. I'm going to go with Bastion again, even though he's more defensive. I'm going to go with Bastion.
I'm absolutely going to go with Pharah.
Go with Pharah for now. I might switch over to Soldier 76.
I'm waiting to see if somebody doesn't take support, because I will do Lucio. If no one does support, no one is going to do a support, so I'm going to do Lucio.
And you guys are very, very... team base. I just pay two characters and that's it.
I play a few of them. I play Pharah, Soldier 76, Bastion. I play the guy he just played with the hammer and the shield. And I play the rollerblade guy for support, but I'm not really great at it. But I do play him. I like him the best.
I like him the best because he's mobile and he gets bonuses based on how many people he's with.
Yeah, and you can switch, obviously, pretty cool. In a cool way, you can switch between attack and healing with him.
Right. And you're shooting sound waves.
Yeah, which is pretty cool. But, yeah, I like him.
I only play Asian characters.
I mean, listen, I get it, man. It's
I was reading the bio. Apparently this person is like... former three world champion of StarCraft.
Oh, really?
The person you're playing right now?
Yeah. She's from Korea. At age 16, she like became like the world champion for 3 years.
Wait, the account you're playing on?
No.
This girl character.
Oh,
you guys want speed or healing?
That's her bio.
Streak.
Or healing.
What?
Speed or healing right now?
I don't know. I didn't realize
we can speed right now because your ass needs to move.
Right. Oh shit. They definitely won with Bastion on that.
Oh shit. Set up a top side guy and everything. Okay.
Wow. I killed one guy, but then the chick killed me.
What does she do exactly? What are the stances? Alright, well, we're going to see what we can do with this chick.
I might switch from... because it's this map, I might switch from Bastion to Pharah, whatever her name is, but we'll see. I'm right here to your left. I'm waiting to see if anybody... yeah, there's one guy.
I don't know. Okay, I'm going to switch because I don't know what she does. I'm going to switch to Zenyatta.
Really? So he killed me before I killed him? Even though I was definitely hitting him first? Oh, he must have been getting healed. Wow. Really? Okay. Thanks, Blizzard Tips. I know how to defeat Bastion.
Ty, I'm going to give you... give you a little bonus there.
It's not gonna matter, cause oh my gosh!
Wow, that Bastion is Bastion is set up in such a way that I cannot hit him in a proper way.
Yeah. I can't even get past his gate. Smart way.
All right, well I have my ultimate, so I'm gonna go in there and just blast everybody. I don't know how well. I don't normally do well, but if anybody wants to jump in with me.
Okay, I got it.
Tell me when you're ready. Alright. Oh shit, no. Got her.
Aw, that's so cute. You're full throttle. You're a small tank. Charge into this person.
I was gonna say, I hit a few of them.
The turret.
Get that Bastion. Oh, that was me. That's funny. I was watching a replay. That was my bad. I got too excited.
Hold on. I'm right behind you. Let me give you the boost. Go.
I definitely didn't get that boost.
So it's not going to get returned. I think it helps your regen.
Oh, that'd be great. Got him. Ah, I tried to kill all their turrets that they had down.
I am switching to Pharaoh.
Yeah, go ahead and switch. I wanna go to Soldier. Should I go to Soldier? I'm gonna continue with Bastion.
Little surprise for them. Please blow up.
I'm trying to charge up a little bit before I get out there. Okay. 4, 3, 2, 1. Okay. Damn, they're just owning that spot.
Oh, I killed her and the guy up top. I tried as hard as possible. We almost had it too. We can just bum rush it and take it over. Then we'll increase our time. Yeah. Keep staying there. Yes, baby. All right, good. We got that A.
I died after we captured it.
He switched to mobile tank.
Did we kill him? Yes.
Oh, I will say this is a new map for me.
Oh yeah, you haven't played this one yet?
I've also never played this map before.
I haven't played this one.
What the hell? Okay, so I think I'm gonna switch guys. I'm gonna try Junkrat because he deploys missiles. So I'm gonna try him out.
Whew.
Oh, that's what's killing me. Dude, whoever's setting up these shots by these walls, brilliant.
Okay, so that's what she does.
Oh my god, this guy, like...
It just sucks energy out of him.
So smart.
Now I know what she does.
Oh, what the hell? One hit. I feel like I should just go back to Bastion.
Don't go in there!
We have to push.
They got the guy. Oh. They got the turret guy, like, sitting in the corner, just...
Alright, fuck the turret guy. I'm going in with Reinhardt. You guys want to come in behind me. You gotta give me a second, though, because he's not that fast.
Oh, get him. I heard him a little bit. Oh, nice, good. Toasty is dead. Yeah, if you guys can get to the right, I think we can get
them. There's another Reinhardt in here.
Yeah. I'm gonna go to the left. You guys go from the right.
Oh.
Okay. Oh shit.
Damn it.
Oh,
get him,
dang.
Get him. He's almost down. You better get that turret. There was that stupid guy was in the back.
Jesus Christ.
Oh no, I had my ultimate.
Whew. It's the only problem with Bastion, he's slow, but man, if he gets in this turn mode, he's ridiculous.
Oh! He turns into a wheel.
I have a special attack pattern here.
Okay, my ultimate's still here. Good. I got a big surprise for them.
I'm here. Capturing.
I'm here.
If they come
behind
to
us, behind us. Ah, shit.
Watch yourself.
No, I was definitely outmanned. But I think we got it.
Oh, there's a guy to my right. Ah, oh, he got me from to the right. I did as much as I could. Did we win? Oh my god, yeah, baby.
Yeah.
I love it.
Unlock level 10. Yes.
Heck well done. Yeah. Well Heck done. Yeah.
I'm excited.
I think I know who got POTG. Oh, play of the game. Got it.
See, this is the skin I was talking about. He's just like a human form. Like, he doesn't have the... I don't know. I don't know. Not 100% a fan of it. I like his Reaper mode better. Or his Reaper...
It just looks cooler, yeah.
Yeah, come on, guys. Give me them votes. Come on. You can have. Come on. Yeah, get that epic.
What does the vote do?
Nothing, really. It just shows you you're a badass.
No, I think it gives you more XP.
Oh, that'd be great.
Oh, really?
I think so.
Oh, yeah. Group... Yeah, it says... Oh, no, it's group bonus, so because we're in a group, yeah, I got 20, more XP.
20%.
Yeah.
I got a loot box. Yes!
I'm level 9.
Almost at 7.
Level 10.
Guys, this is fun.
Free and stay.
This is fun with friends.
Yes!
That's fun. I don't think I've ever played Elios either.
See, like, I wish I bought this on my account, because I want the wing so I can play it on Diablo.
Yeah, I technically should have the wings, I believe, if I'm correct.
Yeah, you should.
If I'm correct, I should have the wings.
We're doing attack. Resurrect, Guardian, Angel, Crux, Heal, Blaster, Automatic Weapon, Hold the Various Space, 2. There's 2? I'm so confused.
Bing!
Oh, I like this map, just because I like to try to get the basketball in the hoop.
I like this map because I love to sit up there when I'm defending as Bastion and just hunt everybody down from the doors.
Where's the basketball?
I'm gonna go... You know what? Let me...
Let's do it. Let's do it. Get that objective. Oh, I'm running super fast. Let's do it.
Oh, I realize who that character looks like, Angel. Heavy arms.
I feel like I want to jump in there.
No. Don't premature it.
Yeah, don't do that.
She's to our right. Jesus, jumping everywhere.
Nothing on the right.
What? Oh, from the top.
Yeah, from the top. Where the hell am I? Wow. I just wanted to take it over so bad. I couldn't even see where she was at. She was right on top of me. That's ridiculous.
Yeah, she's behind you the whole time.
That's ridiculous. They have a teleport.
Wow, she is Tracer like a boss right now.
Yeah, this whoever's playing Tracer is just clearly has the.
I'm gonna charge her.
Badass.
Stop that real quick.
Please do. They're just swarming the sides.
Can you? Oh, you can't step into enemy portals. Aw.
God damn it! I hate that ninja guy. He bounces back my bullets, and I don't know, like, how the refresh rate on that. I don't know how often he can do that, and then just annoying.
Every 8 seconds.
That's ridiculous. I mean, it's
I'm
not
sure
really.
It's, I'm
it's
pretty
not...
sure it's 8 seconds. I do know his dashing melee thing that he has. If he kills you with it, it refreshes.
Oh, wow.
Yeah.
I mean, nope, that's not at all what I want to do.
All right, what do I want to... I think I'm going to stick with her. I think this is a nice close.
I mean, we're doing pretty good, guys. We're doing pretty good. I think we can get this.
Are we... We're B, right? We're red?
We're actually blue.
Well, that's good, because... Well, not for long, Jesus. Contact.
Unlike whoever tossed that shield on me. I just can't. Jesus. God. Seriously? Ah! It's okay, we're still doing good.
Damn it!
I still haven't tried her out. I haven't tried the chick out with the big armor beast that she has.
Oh. She's pretty fun.
Yeah, I haven't tried her out yet.
There we go.
She does look like fun. It looks a little like... I don't know, it looks a little ridiculous, you know what I'm saying.
Yeah, she's pretty fun. Her ultimate, if you can line up a nice... Oh, God, okay. Yeah, if you can line up a nice ult, you, like, you charge and then you drop your ult and you eject yourself.
Yeah.
I saw somebody do that, and I was like, I need to figure
this
out.
Hey, did we win? Yay, we got the first one. All right, let's hope we can get the second one. We're going to do good, guys. If we can get the second round,
the
we got this.
The basketball is on the table. I got to figure out a way to get it into that basket. That was all, dude. That was almost in.
Doing it. Hey, speed boost again. I love it. I love it. Whoever is the person that gives me that shit, I love it. Speed boosted Bastion is just dope as... How the hell did he do that? I think it was
dude, that's not fair. It didn't save my...
Oh, are we supposed to be in here?
Yeah. It's going to start here in just a second.
Oh, God.
There we
Tracer,
go. There
Tracer.
We go.
Whew. Oh, he got the
dude,
he got the kill before I did.
From the wall.
No, I know.
It's
right?
it's the Sinatra or whatever. Sumatra.
Come on, are you kidding me? Are you freaking joking?
Alright guys, what do we want? What do we need?
Ooh, the dragon!
I mean, we just need to kill, so, you know. Whatever Jesus. That requires.
Why do you heal? How did that dragon get out all the way over here?
It does. It can go across the whole map if it goes straight enough.
27-25, going in shield mode. What the f*** just happened? C? Do we lose B?
Got a surprise for them.
Yeah. Come on, guys.
But they didn't kill anybody.
I killed a few people. God damn it. This guy's seriously annoying with dragging me in and shit. Oh, man. They might get this objective. Ooh, that's not good.
Come on.
It's okay. Just keep going. Ah, fuck. Stay.
Oh, dragon.
I killed their bastion, but then they killed me, so.
Oh, they got turrets up and everything. Shit. Oh, I got killed by two turrets at the same time. they got it, man. That's done.
Yeah.
Overtime.
Overtime.
Nope. We're not going to get there fast enough.
That's two wins, one loss.
All right. Well, we haven't lost yet. This is best of three, so we won the first one. They won the second one. We'll win the third one, guys. We'll win it. Stay positive.
Oh, come on. How do we play this basketball game?
I've been punching it.
We pass through it. It has to be an attack.
Whoa! Go!
Oh, it really, really wants me. He wouldn't let me go up top. They have a bash on top.
Damn it, yeah, they do. And somehow, he just got a perfect enough angle to get me. Yeah. Ah!
I was trying to get him, but, you know.
Yeah, thank you for that boost.
Oh my god. I'm getting a little upset now. Just a little upset.
Jeez, it's like everywhere you go, geez. Who's dropping these little balls with the laser?
I don't know.
Sumatra.
Okay.
Sumatra, whatever the hell her name is.
Okay, this person might be my next person I play. God, it's amazing.
Oh, there's a very high. That's not gonna work. It's gonna work.
I can't believe I still haven't killed him. I've shot it. It's amazing. Well, damn, guys.
Really? Zero? Zero.
Yeah.
Wow.
Big fat old zero.
Wow.
Defeat.
Now this is not. No, this is Matt, man. This is Matt.
Hey,
bro.
I know one of the guys. The mind twizzled. I know that guy.
Let's do one more round. Then I gotta rebuild this computer.
Have you not? You didn't install your new card?
Not yet.
Oh.
Well, that's going to be the next one. I mean, I'm going to give it to our team guy.
Why not?
Level 8.
You're what?
Consecutive match bonus. Jeez. I have three. Wow, that's awful. I had a great KD ratio earlier today. I busted out just a quick match. I think I had like 12 and 3. No, I do have Hero Gallery. Reaper. Skins. Oh. Blackwatch Reyes. Interesting. Okay. I do have another skin for something else. Who did I get a skin for? Is it Genji? Might have been Genji.
Here we go. Here we go.
What are we doing here? Defend.
I just like Reinhardt. I don't know if you guys noticed, but I really like Bastion.
I mean, I noticed.
I don't know. I'm just making sure that you guys noticed. Jesus, those guys have been playing. Wow. 26, 22.
Right? Come on, get those, a support in.
Those guys got a few matches under their belt.
First line.
What was that?
No clue. Not me. Oh, maybe somebody in game.
Oh, that's possible. I didn't even think about that.
Oh, it's the thing? Oh, damn. I wish I was hottest. Just post up on top of it.
I mean, just make sure then you're in front of me because this is going to get epic right here. This is basically who's going to decide right here who gets it. If we destroy them or if they destroy us.
Let's see what they got coming out.
They got a Bash and they got the hook guy. The hook guy is definitely going to try to grab me.
All right, go. Bash is killing me. Oh, I can't go in there. And I have no shield.
Yep. Come on.
Get that shield. I think you got something else on you.
Oh god, their sniper killed me.
Okay, well, you know.
That was good.
Yeah, that was really good. We kept them, we held them for a little bit. Nobody can hide. Yeah, basically, if we can just keep it there, we'll win.
Alright, so that's that. I'm going to switch to Pharah. I'm going to go top side. That is annoying that it tells them what you're switching to.
Does it tell them, though, or is it just you?
Oh, that's true. It is blue. You're right. Sniper. Or not sniper? Maybe sniper.
I try to be slick about it and go to the right. It didn't work. Alright. Oh, no.
Oh, there's a Genji in the back.
Oh, no. Man, if we could have kept it there, we could have definitely had that. Well, let's see if we can stop them. They got 5 on the payload, so it's going to move pretty quick. If we can get it before it gets to that.
Wow, see, they got Bastion posted up on top of it.
And he's dead.
I'm definitely going to have to be Reinhardt for this. Come on. Just wish I had speed. Should have had some speed on me.
Oh! I got two guys though. I got their.
Kidding me.
I got their grappler guy, and I got their Bastion.
I am physically pushing it back.
We might luck out. We might luck out if we can prevent them from getting that first checkpoint.
Ain't no luck out. I am pushing this motherfucker back.
I mean, you're not. Everybody is. The more people there, the it pushes.
No, there's one person on it. You have to be touching it.
No, you have to be... it has to be majority of us. Where it has to be just one of them, because they're on the attack, it has to be majority of us to push it back. Yeah, you can literally be next to it, and it won't matter.
Yeah, yeah, let's get that heal. Let's get that heal. Come on, come on. Turn heal, turn energy.
Oh, behind? Who the fuck?
A ninja fight.
And I disagree. I don't think it has to be the majority of us, because I've done it by myself in other matches. So. Like, I've been the only guy there.
Oh, I took out their Bastion, but their Reaper is to the right of it.
I don't care.
We got it. We almost got it.
See, I don't care about you guys. It doesn't matter. Doesn't matter, man. You got 10 seconds. It ain't happening. They're going forward, guys.
Oh, I was going to say, it's overtime? Oh, we didn't get it? I thought we got it. I for sure thought we got it. Oh, teleport online.
Hey. Oh, come on! I was blocking it!
Ain't got nothing on me. Nothing. Nothing.
Got nothing. Hey, what did I do? What did I do?
Let's see. Let's see what you get.
What did I do?
Yeah, one. I think it's when you gotta get three or four in a row. Two. Ah.
No, just the two. But two of their strongest ones. Give me that votes. Give me that votes.
Yeah, it's all you, huh? I don't get it.
Sorry, bro. I took it.
You said it first.
I said it first. I called it out first. Called it out first. Let's do one more match. Let's do one more.
Let's do one more match.
Yeah.
For the video.
Yeah,
for the vid.
For the vid, guys. For the vid.
Do it
that was
for the
fun,
bottom.
Man. That was fun. Man, it's such a different mentality. When you're winning, you're happy. When you're losing, it's like, get out of my face! I don't even want to hear your voice until we win. victory poses. Kneeling. Aww, she looks so cute kneeling. May.
Sprays.
May. May with her glasses.
Dude, she's awesome with her walls.
Oh, is she?
Yeah, that's all I know. Like she could fuck shit up with the walls. Like,
Oh, I got. Welcome.
Oh hell yeah. This is fun, man. Tell me, Bach. Tell me you don't like this game.
This game is fun. I'm not gonna lie.
Yeah.
I'm gonna be honest. Like a good 80%. I don't really. Know what I'm doing.
You like it better than Black Ops.
Oh yeah.
You're just a hater. You're just a hater.
Oh yeah.
He just despises Black Ops.
He's just a hater.
No, dude, if you're in my game that cost me to just quit.
Oh yeah, yeah. No, that was no, he got screwed because I got kicked out of his group, and then when I rejoined the other team and everybody on his team left. It was literally
1v4. 1v8
or some shit like that. He literally had no chance. The worst possible situation he could have been in. Oh, it's a skirmish.
What's a skirmish?
Basically while we're waiting on people to show up.
What does this monk guy do?
I I mean, I guess while we're waiting, I can change a character and try out some other things. I mean, you know, I tried Pharah like once, so I just don't know. Some guys are really good at having her in the air. Oh, there we go. Skirmish is over.
This guy okay.
Okay.
Cars.
Okay. I think I'm gonna open up with
Soldier.
This is a hard choice, actually. Few offense.
Fine, heroes. Fine. I'll just do it. I'll just do it because I'm a Bastion guy.
Thanks for doing support, Ty.
I guess I should at least have one of each team, right? How does this game work?
All right, so
They're gonna come down.
Oh, it's a different map. The map reload. Oh, okay, it's a different map.
Fly towards an ally. Oh, cute. All right.
So if you just hit F, that's the thing.
F is to like, yeah, it's like, yeah, F is that, move the payload.
Cool. Okay, here's what I'm going to do, Angel. I'm just going to follow you and just heal you.
Yeah.
And that is it.
Oh, here right, we go. Right, they're setting up.
I'm going to bust out the E. My E move is going to throw them away from here. They're right in our face.
That's fine. I mean, I'll just unload.
It is going to push us back to you since it's right here.
And that's it. Where you go, I'll follow. Like that song.
Got him.
Top side?
No, not top side. Oh, there is a guy top side, huh?
Yeah, I just got killed.
I'm going under. All right, fuck it. Let's move this payload. They won't let me set up, damn it. Oh, up top, up top. God damn it. This is ridiculous. And it's almost like nobody's giving me a chance, Bob, because they see you following me. I can't get on top of anybody. They're like, nope, screw that Bastion. He's got a pocket healer.
Dude, this character is so easy. I don't gotta do anything. Oh, but I should probably call him.
You're fine, I get killed.
Come on. I see your health dropping. I said I just see it.
Hanzo, man, I told you.
I got you.
If you get Hanzo, if you get him down, if you can figure out how to like master Hanzo.
Hey, whoa.
Well, we got the first checkpoint. This is already a good look.
Somebody die, cause I'm gonna hit my ultimate. I don't know.
I'm right here.
I'm about to die.
I'm probably gonna die, cause everybody's gonna.
Got one.
Whoa.
Dragon. I got killed. Hit me. Oh, you died too.
I died after a 6-player kill streak. Ah. Not cool, bro. Not cool. Why'd you take away my kill streak, bro? Bro. Wow.
My healing is not quick enough.
He sent it
to watch yourself. The arrow guy is over here.
Are we still in the hallway in front of the checkpoint?
God damn. My freak. Wow, yeah, that Bastion, man.
I got the Reign of Terror.
Well, I was gonna say, wait till you get your full energy for the top and just go. I mean, I wouldn't. Oh my god, like he didn't even. No.
Oh,
wow, you can like, I can like.
Oh, I need that. Ty, I need that. Turn around. I need that. I was so dead. I have this ultimate that I'm about to unleash on these assholes.
Oh, yes, I got him. Good. He got me, I got him. We killed each other. That's dope.
Ooh.
That's dope in a way that it's not dope, but dope. You get it?
Oh, shit. I thought I had a shield around me, but tank decided to move.
God, he bothers me. The arrow guy, he's bothering me. Guys, he won't stop it. He's bothering me.
Hanzo's good, man.
You know what would be cool is if we played with Bajira.
I am switching because I'm upset. Whoa, what is that? Oh, nice. He's dragging me. Are you still alive? Can you pump me up? Ty's losing. He got quiet.
What? I'm trying to pay attention to people's health.
Yeah, he's just like, trying to pay attention to health.
Like as easy as this is.
It's not that easy.
It ain't.
You still.
Oh, the explosive would kill me. Okay, smart.
You can still take a lot of damage.
Oh, watch out. Oh, he can't hear me.
Wow. Okay. Oh, yeah.
Oh god.
That's Hanzo. Hanzo's spending some ammo over here for me. Ooh.
Come on guys, we gotta move that payload. We have a minute 30.
Damn it! Oh, they were both shooting at me, that's why. Oh, his healer was over there too. No.
Really? They got two of them now? That's cool.
What, Hanzo's?
Yeah.
We got a minute.
I mean.
God, I was gonna heal the person, but I died.
Whoa. You got me though. You got me to heal. 26 seconds. I don't think we got it, man. It's moving. Come on. Speed.
I tried. I guess I'm not a good Hanzo. Oh, shit. And from behind. Alright, well, you know. We did not get this one, guys. We did not get this one. But we did good. I thought for sure we would.
We're overtime. Out. Shut your mouth. Get over here.
Yeah, I'm sorry that I can't run super speed.
No, I mean, as long as somebody's on the thing, it'll keep going. Damn it. Still going. Somebody's still on it.
Well, I killed both the Hanzos, so.
Yes, there's three people on it. Two people. Come on.
Oh, this bird. I'm becoming the target now.
I'm here, Buck. Move behind it.
I died. I'm coming to you.
I got healed.
Oh,
Wow, we reached a checkpoint. I am without a doubt surprised.
Yeah, yeah. This...
Oh my god. Yeah, I know how he killed me. He came from behind and he shot me in the back.
Whoa. Yeah, dome shield. That's what I'm talking about, homie.
Wow.
Yeah. Ah, move.
That ulti.
That is a crazy ultimate.
It is. I mean, it's definitely crazy. Not no doubt about it.
It's 97%
but
time.
But obviously,
so.
just like everything else, I mean, if it's timed right, it's crazy. But if it's not timed right, not so crazy.
All right, I got speed. I'm going to switch to Q.
Of course he did.
I got you, Angel.
Yeah, that's my boy.
It's exploding.
Yes, it is. I hate the respawn.
Ty, if you're around here, if you can hit me, that'd be cool.
Oh, shit. Okay, we're out of time again. We have lost.
We haven't.
Oh, we have.
Someone is touching it. It goes into overtime.
I mean, we don't have to touch it. We just have to be near it.
He's in tank mode.
I was too, but apparently I didn't hear a damn thing.
No.
That was close.
We got close.
That's damn close. Damn. I like that soldier skin. Of course he's the guy.
Of course, considering, just like...
Oh, so that's what it looks like on that side.
Jesus fuck. I'm gonna give it a buck. Give it a buck. Yeah, epic.
Nice.
Very nice. Let's do one more. I gotta have a win.
Dude, I'm cool with doing another one and another one and another one and another one.
Let's do one. I just wanna get the win.
Can we just do another one?
I'll get the W.
And then another one. And then another one.
Oh, that's funny. You can rate the match.
You can. Yes, you can rate the matches. I'm assuming, like, how did that particular match with that group go? I'm presuming a lot. I can't say that.
Defend Brute 66. How does if you go Bastion, I'm gonna go Reinhardt.
I'm definitely going Bastion, especially
on top of it.
Especially on defend, I'm going Bastion. It's really Bastion on attack is not the greatest.
What's a builder? You know what?
A builder's like the guys that toss down the turns and stuff like that.
If you can. Yeah, that's perfect. If you so throw your ice.
Okay, no, throw it. Weather control.
No. You got an ice shield. Throw the ice shield as soon as it hits 1 second. Throw the ice shield in front of the door. Because we're going to be on the other end, so you want to throw that ice shield right in front of the door.
Oh, just the same one we just did.
Yeah.
Ice wall creates one.
Yeah, so you do that ice wall right in front of the door, so they can't come out.
Oh my god, that's. That's true.
I'm just going to post up on top of it. How does you get...
Oh, I got
so,
you,
Ty, if you get up there on top. So, Ty, over here. Go up this way.
Where?
Oh, man, and Mohin Ty, stays right there.
Oh, uh-huh.
So you go here.
Uh-huh.
Aim at the door down there.
Uh-huh.
And as soon as it hit 1 second, you throw that ice wall up.
Okay.
Ice wall, yeah.
I'm right behind you guys. I'm up top, see me?
Yeah, You guys saw The Legend of Korra, right? That's what's happening right now.
I haven't watched all of it.
Oh, what? Can I recall it? I'm gonna say. Oh God, I died.
All right, switching out. That didn't work.
Oh.
Wow. Oh, he came up behind me. That's why.
Came up.
Makes sense.
Already did 20, almost 2,300 damage just because I attacked his shield.
This girl's so slow.
Yeah, tell me about it. Bastion's even slower.
Huh. So they came to the back.
Hanzo and Kenji or whatever his name is.
I blocked the door. Can I block?
No. Somebody's on it. They've gone way too far.
Yeah, I'm gonna have to set up here then. Where can I set up? Where can I set up?
How do I they're there. Get to the they're, top? They're no, at they're... the fucking door.
I know. I'm not worried about it. They got the checkpoint. I'm worried about setting up after the checkpoint. Come back, dude. Don't go ahead. Don't die over there. Did you just die?
I did just die.
I was trying to push it back. Jesus.
You can't push it back. You can only push it back to the checkpoint it came from. And where am I getting shot from? Oh, from the left here.
I got. Oh, sorry, Drago.
What God damn it.
Yes, good looking outside.
Yes! God damn it.
Somebody went up the top.
Yeah, the ninja guy. He's straight up slicing and dicing.
Get the fuck out of here. Oh, he had his ultimate too.
And apparently his ultimate with his pistols is better than your ultimate with your rockets.
He at least should have died. I mean, I threw down a volley of rockets. Let's be honest here.
I'm just saying.
Oh, shit. Yeah.
It says 5-player kill streak. Is that me or is that somebody else? How does
that
work
out? Well, if you were involved in it, then like you get it also.
Oh, so it's not just you.
Right.
Hanzo's down.
Freeze this.
That's down.
God damn it.
Oh.
That guy's seriously fucking annoying, man.
He's just good at what he does, man.
Whew.
avoid open spaces. Yeah, no shit.
Tell me about it.
Like, it's definitely a first-person shooter. Yeah, avoid open spaces. That's solid advice. Got him.
Looks like they're going to get that next checkpoint.
Oh. Got him. Oh, yeah. Fuck him. Fuck him. Not necessarily. No. Somebody can get on there.
No, they got it. They have three people on it. They got it.
No, they don't.
Well, now they don't have two. Well, they already got the checkpoint, so... Really? Really? So nobody got hit?
So their Pharah sucks. I'm not gonna lie. Their Pharah sucks.
A has a lot of kit.
Okay, no, that's fine. Since we're right here. Thank you.
Here they come. Oh, ah, and top. Chick from top. Oh, hell yeah.
Oh. That is sexy stuff. That is sexy stuff. Whoever threw that up.
God damn it. Well. Ooh. Come on, come on, come on. Come on, get me out of the damn respawn. Jesus Christ. Oh, did we kill them all after I just popped the fucking thing? All right, well,
nope, one top, one top, one top, one top.
We got it. Good job.
Oh, the mouse 4 button also is also the punch.
Level 10 on achievement unlocked.
Come on. Come on. No, boot really?
V, boot right. V.
It's booty.
Boot V.
That's nasty.
Oh, that was... And the fourth one. Wow. How were we losing if he did that? I'm gonna take mine.
Killing me, bro. Come on.
What?
Come on.
I got it. Dude, look at that damage. Do you see that damage?
Give it to me. Look at those rocket hits. Look at those rocket hits.
Look at that damage. Look at that damage.
And level 8. Boom. Level, I am out. You guys keep playing. Keep recording. I gotta get this case built.
Oh, I will keep recording. Bach, are you still playing? Are you still playing, Bach?
Yeah,
that's what I'm talking about.
All right, well, I am out, gents. It's midnight, too. It's like a perfect sign-off. See you guys next time.
Yeah, all right, later. Oh, no. Yes. There we go.
Wait, but who's streaming? Wait.
I'm recording. We're not streaming. Oh, I'm just recording.
Oh, you're recording. Okay.
Yeah. What the? Prepare to attack. That was fun.
It was fun.
It was fun.
Still don't understand this game, but it's fun.
My dogs are in the background. They're ridiculous, too. They're so spoiled. No offense heroes. All right, well, I got it. You know what? I'll try her out. No defense heroes. Too many tanks.
What? So
confusing. That's how you do it.
Do what?
How you thrust yourself up. Because I'm like, there's got to be a way you can... Because like, I don't understand how people fly so high because they thrust themselves out. One. Alright, I'm switching back to Bastion. That was fun while it lasted. I don't know, it's just something about Bastion, man. I love when I get into turn mode, I start destroying things, unless I get destroyed, you know?
Hanzo guy, because he must be doing something good. Check this character out.
And guy from the right. Jesus. God. Damn it, Bach. I just can't do anything anymore.
Dude, let me check out this Hanzo guy, man, because this guy is, like, good. What's this guy's skill?
I think we're gonna lose this one.
This guy is a 3-star to play?
Oh no! Yeah. Come on. That last minute kill didn't count. That defeat kill didn't count.
Now I see him. Shots. Arrows. Broken.
Well, why are they... Do we have no support? I think we do have support. Yeah, we got a support. Dope. They're above us for sure. I was gonna say about get in the middle and we're good.
Trying to get the guy at the top.
God damn it, and I tried to heal so much. They were just getting me too much. Yes! No.
Oh, God.
Did he kill all of us?
Yeah.
Oh, he got that fucking game of the play, or play of the game. He definitely got that shit. But we did so good. All right, I got my ulti. I'm popping it. I'm going in. Come on, he barely has any health left.
This character is too
much. Come on. I think we can do it. Ooh, I thought I had her. Man, I can't believe we haven't won this. No way. Yes.
Of course!
Of course he pops that. Of course he had that ulti waiting.
Oh, cool. Yes!
Ooh, we got it. We got it. This is good. 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 Was somebody trying to call me just now? Oh, look at Bach. He's playing what? The Asian guy.
Of course.
I mean, you never know. He could be white. He could be like G.I. Joe, you know, where like...
This is true. I mean, based off the story, this is true. Don't really know.
You know what I'm saying?
Wait, so how do... So this ultimate thing, what, just the more hits you land, the more quicker the percentage increases?
I believe so. Like how much faster it recharges, you mean?
Okay, yeah.
I believe that is the... I believe it's kills too, though.
Oh, okay.
I think if you get like... Damn it.
Nobody was in here with me.
I was back there trying to kill him. Oh, this is the monk. The robot monk. This is his palace. This map.
I got trapped. How did this even get here?
Well, I took two of them down while I was trying to secure that objective. Oh shit! No!
Of course this.
God damn it! He definitely got two of us.
Oh, I didn't even see this wheel. Oh, he came at the back. That's why.
Oh, they took it back. No. God darn it. It's like, I feel like they're just targeting me, man. Hey. Aw, shit. Aw, I think we lost, dude. I think we lost.
Yeah.
I don't know about you, but I think we lost. Ah, Bach.
This guy, man, this is such a good character. Right, yeah, right there, and he kills us right here.
I mean, listen, I'll give him that. We were all in there. That's, you know, I can't really make excuses. I mean, I was playing Bastion, so I can't like. Yeah, I'm definitely giving him.
Yeah.
He res me a few times. I can't really get out of the way when I'm in turret mode, so I knew he had me when I heard him pop it. One more? You there? Bach? Baku? Baku? Are you there, Bach? Damn my friend left me. How are you gonna leave me like that? That was the fastest restroom usage I've ever. That's crazy.
Yeah, you go, you do your business, and then you leave. And
that's,
you wash your hands,
I feel like you don't even wear clothing. You just like get up, pee, and sit down. Like, like that's the only thing I can think of right now.
Oh, we're in a team with
few
the guy.
Fans trade. All right, well, I'll do. You know, I haven't played them in a while. Fine.
Ooh.
Oh, but it's this map. Oh, but I like Bastion on this map.
But we have the Hanzo.
I know. All right. Well, I'll play.
And we got the guy from the last game, Hanzo. We know he's good.
All right. Well, I won't play Bastion at first. I'll see how it goes.
At first.
At first. Listen, I like my Bastion. Leave me be. I do like Soldier because of his heal that he tosses down. Mm. Like that.
Oh,
and then his,
okay.
Then his insane speed that he always has. As long as I hit shift, I can continue to sprint all day. Oh, he said I'm on fire. Dude, those guys are stupid good.
What? I should have jumped into my mech. That I could kill the healer.
Nope. Alright, I'm switching over. That's all I can do. I need my Bastion. Oh no, but I'm used to Shift being something else. I just love the damage this thing just throws out. It's insane.
Protect you, Angel.
What'd you say?
I'll protect you. I'll jump into Linus.
Oh, I died. They got me from the left. I definitely destroyed her. Gotcha. Come on, let's go. Come on. The finish line. What in the fuck?
Ah, I should have jumped to my mech.
Wow, I didn't know. I had no idea that's how his ultimate worked. But alright, that's not how it worked when I played on beta, I'll tell you that. God damn it. This guy fucking is a great Hanzo. I cannot play like that.
Oh, yeah.
That is, I will say that is the most impressive thing I've seen.
Oh, jeez, a perfect wall.
Well, I did what I could. Keep pushing.
Let's keep the payload moving.
I mean, we're trying. We're trying to keep the payload moving. Wow, that guy's good.
Oh, still alive.
It's Hanu. It's Hanu. Whoa. I got this. I'm gonna go around them. No. No, you're full of shit. You've got... Darn it. I thought I was being smart going behind them. I was not. I've just literally wasted time on that. Are we not gonna get it? I can't believe we didn't get it with the badass players.
Oh god, 9, 8! God, so close.
God damn it. Well, that's that. That's that. I think we're going to end it on the defeat, man. I got to go to the gym and everything, but...
Oh, GTO, huh?
Yeah, you know.
Okay.
Forget you, Bullet.
This guy is so good.
This is ridiculous. I don't even understand. Mm-hmm. His ulti does not...
Where? He killed
look,
all
I'm
five
back
of us.
There. I'm back. I'm behind the thing. That is not how his ulti worked in beta. So... They must have changed something. You know I'm getting it.
Dude, I'm sorry, man. He gets the... never mind. He got 5. He got enough.
Like, that's not how his ultimate used to work. So, that shit's amazing. If I knew that's how it worked, I would have, you know, been playing. All right. That's it. We're going to end it there. Thanks, everybody, for watching. Make sure to like if you liked it, subscribe, and we'll see you guys in the next one.
Peace.